Alright, more mercenaries mode, baby, and I'm with Jill this time. Let's do it. We're gonna go to Ancient Ruins. I never really play this map, so hopefully I don't do too bad. Alright, let's do this, baby girl.
Until I get there, take out as many enemies as you can. If you defeat multiple enemies in a row, you get yourself a nice bonus.
Kick that shit! Yeah. Oh my, damn! Me next, what? Alright, I'm gonna say this, I'm gonna be honest, this might be a hot take. Fuck it. I personally think Jill Valentine's best outfit is definitely the battle suit that she has right now. Definitely the best one in my opinion. Don't get me wrong, Resident Evil 3's outfit I think is nice. I like it. The whole like freaking skirt and everything's cool and all. But I honestly think the battle suit one just suits her so well. I just like it more. It's just very nice. That's just me, of course. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Alright, it is time. Flash grenade surprise, bitches! Also, I think I already made a mistake, too. I think the whole point of, you're supposed to get your combo bigger, that way the points you get afterwards are much more effective. And I'm kind of clearly doing this wrong. But, I'm also just doing this for the fun of it, because why the hell not? I'm pretty sure there's easy methods for each map to get the S rank, so I'm just not doing it, because I'm just being a goober, I just don't want to do it. Maybe what I'll do is I'll go through each map, showcase each one, and then afterward I'll do it again, but I'll probably try to get the S ranks. Maybe I'll do it that way. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Thank you.
chopper.
Let's see. Ooh, A rank. Not too bad. All right, more mercenaries soon. Okay, cool.